Southwest Airlines, welcome to Phoenix. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Seatbacks and tray tables in the full upper and lock position. The interior knives are stowed until we arrive at the gate. Your captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Use caution with opening overhead bins. If you push a giant flight, it could fall out. Cell phones can be used at this time if they're within arm's reach, but again, leave those carry-on items stowed. If you're making a connection to another Southwest flight, go into the terminals and check the TV monitors for your gate and flight information.
Look at all those Air Force planes.
Please be advised that the front and back galley doors will be open for servicing. You and any children that you are supervising to steer clear of the doors at this time. Do check the seatback pockets. Make sure you take all of your belongings with you if you happen to have placed any items that you no longer want, like coffee cups or any other trash like newspapers. Go ahead and hand it to us as you deplane, or take it off with you and throw it away. We do appreciate that. We know you have many choices when you fly. Thank you for choosing us here at Southwest. Go out, be safe, enjoy the rest of your day. Have a great weekend, and again, welcome to Phoenix.
Thank you.